I firstly encountered the term volunteer when I was in Sydney in 1998. In a society like Sydney, Australia, they involve ordinary people like us, people with expertise, people with energy, people with time, who are willingly to contribute and to give their expertise, time, and also energy to the society. So I really grateful because we have a lot of very good volunteers, very dedicated volunteers who work in the office day and night, 7 days a week, and to maintain the vision and also to maintain all the hard work to achieve the dream. Even though it is a voluntary basis, but we still have a selection process and also a series of upgrading processes for our volunteers. Why? The main reason is because we want to have the right person in the right place.
Hi, my name is Leonardo. I'm a student at the Department of Naval Architecture and Shipbuilding Engineering. I started volunteering in 2013. When I joined voluntary TSI for the first time, I learned that the main role of this volunteering is to help ITS International Office accelerate the internationalization process in ITS. As time goes by, our volunteers go through various structural improvements in order to be able to accommodate every task. Until this video was made, our volunteers is divided into three main divisions. The first one, we have Internationalization and Development Division, aims to generate activities that could help ITS stakeholders to get international exposure, such as creating international workshops, camps, information about internship, or even scholarship abroad. And then Media and Information Division, that is responsible for spreading any information that related to the SIO's activities and services, and then channels this information to the SIO official media. Concisely, we could say that this division is our journalist, videographer, and visual designer. Hospitality Division, designed to help international students in ITS adapt to their living situations in Surabaya. Along with that, this division works by increasing the interaction between ITS stakeholders with international students so that the international atmosphere can be felt all over ITS. Because we will learn more about leadership, responsibility, have a better communication skill, and also by being a volunteer, you will get friends, network, and a regular self-development program, and also lifetime experiences. For me, I feel extremely fortunate to be part of this team. This has been one amazing experience.
Tiga.
The workshop Maga Warna 2016 is finally over. I'm gonna make a change. The presence of ITS International Office volunteers is a temporary and short-term solution that is very convenient, especially to substitute the shortage and scarcity of human resources needed for internationalization program of ITS. As I turn up my
car to fall. Well, as the former of postgraduate director of HERT, I have experience with volunteering and I always especially when we together discuss about the student visa, because you know that Indonesia have no student visa for international students. In this case, the voluntary of IO is very helpful.
From ITS volunteers, I have got many inputs. and one of them is to encourage us from our in our studies, and the other one is guiding us and being our advisors, especially when we are new here, we don't know Indonesian language, so they help us to translate things from English to Indonesia, to Indonesia from English. So I think that is really good tool for us because it helps us to interact with people and being friendly with others.
Make that change.